These clips were recorded at 24-bit 96K and bounced down to WAV files at 16-bit 48K. The guitar I'm using is tuned to drop B.